dalam perkara ni. Mahasiswa yang hadir hari ini, mereka bertungkus lumus pagi, petang, siang, malam untuk segulung ijazah. Tetapi kita tak marah pun kalau dia tak ada ijazah. Kita tak marah pun kalau dia tak ada akademik, tapi jangan membohong. Jangan menipu.
Farhan Khairuddin, who represents the Education Bureau and Umno Youth undergraduates, together with a group of university students, handed over a memorandum to the Royal Malaysian Police at Bukit Aman. They want the police to investigate the ministers who have allegedly faked their academic credentials.
Ini bagi pandangan kita bukan satu budaya yang baik. Ini satu cerminan bahawa kerajaan hari ini bukan sahaja menipu dalam soal manifesto dan aku janji pilihan raya mereka, tapi mereka sudah berani untuk memalsukan dokumen-dokumen demi kepentingan politik mereka sendiri.
Farhan said it is also an offence under Section 464 and 471 of the Penal Code for making a false document and using it as genuine. The memorandum also urged the politicians who hold fake academic credentials to step down without any compromise. Those currently under the spotlight are Deputy Foreign Minister Dato' Marzuki Yahya, Johor Menteri Besar Dato' Osman Sapian and Tronoh Assemblyman Paul Yong Chu Kiong.